2008年的世界杯冠军决赛的比赛，那么接下来呢，将会接下来的混合团体比赛当中，中国队对俄罗斯队。在比赛当中，中国队将会身穿着蓝色的护具，俄罗斯队将会身穿的是红色的护具。
Can see there some fresh faces of new fighters, so couple of names.
在之前呢，中国队是拿到了第三次的冠军。在中国男足冠军的比赛当中呢，是伊朗队最终获胜。看看今天在混合团体的比赛当中，是否能够拿到第二个冠军。
Well, up first, Zhang Menghu against Juliana Turutina.
Zhang Menghu,
Turutina, the Russian
from the 一号选手 Turutina.
Everyone in a rush just to make sure that the scoreboards are ready. Renata Tavanic just checking. Ready to go here.
混双的比赛当中是有四名运动员组成，两名女子组成两名。
One final check, of course, the PSS has been perfect so far today. So the scoreboard is two. But who's going to put the scores on the board first? Russia or China?
Are
the fighters ready? Coaches, two game plans in the books.
那也就是说，在女子的算是相对来讲，女子的运动员里边，中级稍微偏上一点。
中大级别，男子也是中。
都是中大级。
Silence in the arena. Apart from me, of course, I'm still blabbering on. It's time for the kicks to get underway here. The final, final here in Wuxi. 4 minutes for the first round. Couple of threes to go.
这项赛事呢，混合的比赛也是刚才经过介绍
的阿迪亚的
比赛当中才第一次开始，也算是一个相对来说比较新的一个赛制。但是呢，相信各个国家都会去积极的去适应这样的一个赛制。那么在第一届的比赛当中，在阿比让我们是拿到了中国队是拿到了冠军，可能在这方面呢，我们适应的速度会更快一些。
Avoid it.
而且未来团体赛也是一个趋势，会越来越多的比赛会设团体赛这一个奖牌。
嗯，而且我们确实也通过世锦赛，包括今天的大满贯，我们也看到了团体赛，它确实是有着团体赛的魅力。它的节奏其实是很快的，因为它会保持着每一个人在场上都有着充分的竞争的欲望。所以说呢，它的这种欣赏的魅力，我相信马上会在年初以后在大赛当中，在综合性运动会当中出现的更多。中国队的二号是李晨。
Spotting the shin guards come loose.
But
neither fighter letting loose on the scoreboard so far. 0-0.
李晨上来之后，进攻打的气势很足。
Steady start.
而且李晨的这个身高啊，对于对方是有一定的压迫感。
对，
正
67的，那就等于是张梦雨的体重稍微轻。
对，张梦雨是负67。
Real stalemate here.
其实这一点在第一场男子的比赛当中
，First four female fighters in this mixed final.
进入节奏的顺序大概就是这样。
No one really mixing up. No one going for it. Chen Li trying there in the end.
越是打，越是
的 body shot does indeed. Chinese fighter closes the round out last seconds.
李晨拿到了两分。
Time for the men to enter the arena. Yang Min Wang, Dmitry Artikov. Good start for both.
黄月明。
Clearly the taller of the two. Can he make that count here?
澳门代表队，在团体比赛
中，
我们是可以有两名外籍，只要不是对手，就可以有两名外援。因为有些队伍它确实无法组成一个队伍，所以我们可以邀请像澳门啊、香港啊，就其他的国家，英国、法国都可以。我们可以借调两名外援过来一起参加这样的比赛。
就是只要这个外援的所属的国家并不参加这个赛事就可以，对吧？
对，所属的国家不是你的对手就可以，
这个不是对手就可以。
Wang, he's done well on the defensive. The Chinese fighter in blue kept it close.
还是2-0，还是之前拿到的那两分。
Yi Sun, he is Peter Shilskov.
孙弘毅，中国队的四号选手。孙弘毅在之前呢是打过这个单人的比赛。
John Gavin. Set reduced. Oh, nice body shot though.
那俄罗斯选手是有一个身体上的击打，拿到了两分，现在中国队是3-2，领先一分。
Last 30 seconds here in the opening period. Nice chop kick around the back there. Actually, it gets close. Min Jin has a little look at the scoreboard, but nothing changed. Last 10 seconds now. First round. Well, it's been a close one. The Russians were down and out for a moment, found the body shot, and find themselves back in this one. Just a 1-point game.
第一局的比赛下来之后呢，双方的得分都不够，中国队是以3-2的比分稍稍的领先。
第一轮的结束，
刚刚也是
新方中国队得分3分，红方俄罗斯队得分3分。
Vadim Ivanov having a little chat here, just trying to get some momentum going for the Russians. They understand the opposition now.
The score is tied by 3.
The last action here in Wuxi.Two rounds to go. Who's going to claim the mixed team title? Tag team format now.
我要改进一下我的错误。它不是香港的，不是澳门的，是就是国家队。
就是国家队。
They can have unlimited changes as they go. Obviously.
确实是这个比赛呢，也是。
Female fighters stay against the female fighters. The main. Mun Jae Sung will be in charge of proceedings here.Last thoughts for Vadim Ivanov here. Trying to work it out, trying to get some sort of momentum for the Russians. Big prize at stake, of course. Points will make prizes here in this second period.
那接下来的这个比赛当中就是三分钟。
Two against one. Chen Li against Juliana Kuratina. Kuratina, of course,
was a Olympic Games silver
medalist.
She's going to fight in the big raised ring. Chen Li was one of the unused substitutes, and she's going to be fighting a quick substitute straight away for the Russians. Arina Shustakova.
现在呢，派上的依旧是二号李晨。就是在这局的比赛当中，实际上是双方的四个姑娘们拼了。
Chen Li is going to give way. Zhang Mengyu. Saw how good she was in the game.
漂亮，直接一下把底。但是这一下没有拿到分数啊，没有显示
啊，有一个警告，警告也算，
警告也算，就是没有那种直接击打的得分。
对他们这个击打得分还是非常少的，俄罗斯选手就是一条腿撑着，然后打我，防守也会比较好。
像刚才这一下这个蹬的，确实感觉这一下就把对方给蹬出去了呀。这个力道是很足的，张梦雨刚才这一下。
Any change of momentum here?Zhang Mengyu has the experience. Not so well in the Grand Slam. Same close with that fourth place, but she's going to change places now.
俄罗斯队这边的换人的节奏还是，现在要换男子了。
对，
一分钟是
换男子上。
Go for Team China. Nice push to the body from the Russians.
俄罗斯这边上的应该是三号吧
，Team China. 上。He's running the rule over this one superbly. A couple of headshot attempts there. Chen Li, no shortage of
courage
from the Chinese fighter.
And he's always putting his opponent
all day long if he had to.
But he's
much more time to change of player, change of personnel from both. Kuratina on the way in. Point game. Backline turn and kick from China. Back line close, good block.
刚才连续的两次。
It's of course men against men.
One
point gap, big head shot. Lands lovely there. Perfect chop to the face.
对方的这个。
哎，漂亮，再来一次。
Chinese fighter trying to respond, keeping himself close. We get close to a minute and 15 seconds.
就是在混合式的
张梦雨，
男子对男子，女子对女子。 但是其实这就是看谁先做出这个男女之间的调整，对方就要跟着他的节奏去走。
And a change from China, likewise from Russia. Players are ready. Referees are as well. So Sabona has the signal there. The Meng Jisun into the last minute.Last 50 seconds now. Back kick attempt there. Very, very impressed, I have to say, with the fighting spirit of Chen Li as we change forward now. Hong Yi-sun from China against Dmitry Artikov. Yi-sun, of course, heavyweight.
Let's
see a little change here. Both female fighters at the ready.Yulia Turetina,
Wang
Yiming. Females make way for the men.
我感觉现在其实双方的战术思路是这样的：俄罗斯队的
要求打男子，
对，要求打男子。
因为每次都有一个优先权，这一场是我们要去换，然后下一次就是他们要去换。
对。
一个主动，一个被动，然后谁只要有主动权的时候，一般我们就换椅子上来。然后就是男女不停的话，其实这样也挺好的。
Chen Li's back for
more. 那我们就希望能够在这上面能够再把分要回来。
The Russians are going to make a little change. They have time. They do.
但是这场
比赛
上的得分不是那么有压迫性。
Second period, just 5 seconds.
就像你说的，他的正面的这个控制是不错，但是变化相对少，也就得分的手段、得分的方式不够丰富。
第二局比赛结束，新方中国队得分7分，红方俄罗斯队得分8分。
第二局比赛结束之后呢？
8分16后1分。
In the fabulous 4D panorama shot, where you could see that chop kick from anywhere.
这也就是说，其实呢，实力的差距并没有那么大。
Cracks him right in the jaw.
而且双方都。
Can there be a change of fortune? We have a change of referee for this final round here. Abdulhak Chabibi, in charge of proceedings, Team China. Final rounds here. As of course the female fighters who lead the charge.Yulia Turetina, it's Zhang Menggu. Menggu tried to go with the chop kick. There's nothing to separate these teams here. Change of personnel, here come the men. There's the big boys. Yu Ming-wan against Peter Shilskov. Russian trying to sneak around the corner. Good footwork needed. 10-7 gap now.
现在双方的差距其实是非常小的。
Moving up in weight, moving closer towards the end here, 3-point gap. Chen Li, Chinese fighter, trying to find something on the way through. Good credit to Shostakova from Russia, she's just kicking and keeping her legs up there. Keeping the Russians in the lead, good push to the body. The mixed team.
所以现在看看孙悟空这块会不会
有一个
变化？
对，我觉得他的机头还是不错。
对。
Will the scoreboard change? 10-7 now. Backlight turning kick landing close. The Russians want to make a change. Just in time.
国际机构也没有能够拿到分数。
对，一直进不去。
Here they come. Last couple of minutes. Good body shot there. That's excellent. The Shilskov showing his skill.
但往往女团还实力很弱，
张梦雨
对手
的实力很弱，
往往这个俄罗斯对手实力还挺强。
Shostakova as well. You see the defence from Danishin, there's a headshot straight away. Trendy, she's back in the lead. She's got China something to cheer about. Does well to hold her feet and not give away the gap shot.
Adin
Ivanov gets the flag up, makes the change. The heavier men that have been called up.
Indian
Sun, Peter Shilskov, of the Russian.
He's
shown his accuracy. And he shows his quality down the stretch. It's going to be a change of personnel. 15-12 now, 3-point game, China were points down,
joining
himself into the lead here. Yulia Turatina from Russia trying to battle forward, the Russian is going to give way to her male compatriot. Here they come again, both men ready. Change being advised after 5 seconds. To fight for five. We have a minute and 6 to go. Chen Li. Shostakova. Change for Russia. It's all change in the workhouse. Both men ready to rumble here. China and Russia, 5-point game, last minute. World Team Championships, next final. Who's it going to be?
现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输了，咱们的冠军赛。现在女子小网球机会是输
clean out.
男子女子换下来。
Hong Jin-sun slips. Well, how pivotal could that be? The Gamjun will be given.
Go leave it.
Two-point game now. Signal from China. They're looking for the change. Can it be a change of fortune for Russia? We could go to the golden point. Chen Li against Anna Shustakova. Shustakova on the front foot. Chen Li on the back foot. Reverse turn the kick round the corner. Scores for the Russians. It's a one-point lead now. Last 13 seconds.
其实刚才那一下，我感觉像你之前咱们在这个赛道里提到的，就是他扫到这个地上之后，
他
的
这个反应。
对，出界也是很重要的。
The scoreboard, the time was not ticking there.
反超了，18-17，领先一分，还有最后的13秒的
领先。但是刚刚有个警告，对。
Gamjun given for complaining there from Team Russia. Abdulhak Chibibi gives the Gamjun.The scoreboard had paused.
对
Did it count down from 13?
18-18, 对
The Korean coach looking
for the Gamjun, or the Korean coach by way of China. Gamjun making sure. The Gamjun given. 13 to go. Chen Li.
交给李晨了
She was standing strong in the center. Who's going to make the score?
不丢分，得分要重要，因为胜负
的天数。Russia or China? One point will do it. Or are we going to hold the point?
控制住对方的
枪柄。
漂亮！
啊！最后的时刻，一记绝杀，还剩下最后一秒钟的时间。
Hong Yisun, perfect way to close the door.
守住这一秒钟，守住这一秒钟，漂亮！我觉得其实刚才苏宏毅的这个进攻点，我之前提到他这个进攻点怎么样，没想到最终真的是苏宏毅
这
一项形成的绝杀。
李晨和苏宏毅最后在最后一局发挥的真的是特别棒，
没错没错，
战术的改变让他们把这个冠军扳回来。
而且李晨他是在比赛的后半段自己的战术上有一些转变，开始
连续
的
进攻，而且双方防守都还是比较
好。
冠
军团体的冠军，
团体的比赛当中，中国队是拿到了冠军，在三项赛事当中啊，是拿到了两项冠军，这确实
是
非常
优秀的。对，依然是延
续了阿比拉，延续了阿比拉的这样的一个成绩。
Amazing stuff for China there. Big finish with the headshot.
非常的惊心动魄。